We are just now on some breaking news. This is out of Sacramento. Check out the map here. This is where a body has been found in the Sacramento River, just upstream from Old Sac. There you can see the marker there at Jibboom Street. Firefighters were called out to the scene. They pulled that body from the water. The investigation is now being handed over to the police department. We are still waiting for more information about the body, where exactly it was found, the condition it was in. We'll bring you more information as soon as we get it into our newsroom here at KCRA 3.